Designed to bring Pirate Fan welcome back to Cuphead.
Alright, so if you remember last time, I did actually pretty smoothly on the first level and the first two bosses. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, now I'm just gonna deal with the third one. The third one I'm kind of a bit stuck on, so yeah, I'm gonna try to beat the third one. But first, we did, yeah, is the plane level. I actually enjoy the plane levels, actually. They're really fun, actually. I don't have to deal with jumping all the time. And locking. Because I have to deal with a lot of things. And a portion. Alright, let's go. Alright. Hope you're all enjoying this video. I'm sorry that you won't see me rage. I might rage on this one, but who knows? Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Anyway, let's do this. Oh my god, she's using her laps against me. Okay, goes. Oh, gotta dodge. Alright, here we go. The bull face. Now, in order to dodge this, the bull won't hit you when you're in the corners. When you're in the very corner. So yeah, I recommend you, that's the way you should dodge the bull. Oh, okay, I did not see that one coming, but whatever. Oh, that was a close one right there. Oh, so close. Oh, this one, okay. Uh-oh. Ah! Whoa! Okay. Personal space. Ah! So close. No matter. This game's not supposed to be easy, even though it looks. Just because it's a cartoon game doesn't mean it's like supposed to be easy. What do you expect? Alright, here we go. Oh, I ran into that like a doofus. Oh, okay. This is our intense concentration right here. Oh, not this one. Just gonna do circles, you know, that's pretty much all you gotta do. Please stop shooting arrows at me. Oh my god. See, I really dislike that part. Like, it's not even funny, man. Alright, here we go. Okay, this fucking part. This is, honestly the easiest one. Depends if you, like, don't run into the horns, like how I'm doing, but which I'm not. Right, come on, I can beat this, I can beat her. Yes, shrinking works! Saving my special attack for, the next phase, so yeah. Oh, I'm actually doing well on this one. Oh, okay, I should have spoke too soon. many arrows are you gonna shoot at me? Good lord. Okay, thank you. Ha, shrinking works. Oh, here comes his face. Here comes his face. Oh, I hit her. Ah, I didn't really hit her face, but god darn it. Alright, here we go. Here we go. I'm paying full attention on this. Yes! Woo! Man, that feels good being that girl. Oh, thank God. Oh my God. I guess that's how much I suck. A D plus, okay. Not my best work, but whatever. Hildeberg, alright. On to the next level. Or maybe I can do this one. Running gun. Well, here we go. Woody Woodpecker? Is that you? Yes! I got the coin. Okay, better be careful, better be careful. Yikes! I probably should have switched to the spread shot. Here we go. This'll work better. Too bad I can't hit the woodpecker. That would've been really helpful. Oh! Hold on, let me try that. That was a full mistake right there. Parry this dude, or girl, whatever you want to say. Whatever, it's worth it anyway. Yikes! This might take a while, huh? Yes, take it like a champ. Oh, okay, personal space, please. Sucks. Yikes. Woody Woodpecker is not very kooky today. Yikes. okay, this might take a while, but I'm gonna do that next time. So I hope you all enjoyed that video. I'll see you all in the next part.